Let's continue with the campaign for now. Not enough Sky side content to. To satisfy most of my completionist side, so treasure, huh? Chain. I've only been able to make this climb once, but I'm not sure if I ever want to return to that place. I think something was wrong with my eyes. It was so rocky and frigid, or was that blocky and rigid? Hmm. Code for something? Don't turn around! Ah! Level up. There you go. Ooh, getting worse a bit.
Off another avalanche.
Don't look at me. You're the one who can't fly.
Yes, but you're the one with the big mouth.
Hey! Whoa!
Fidget?
Ooh, got a trader here. Let's have a look.
So, the great traitor has finally found everlasting peace.
The great traitor? You're talking about Cain?
My kind does not utter his name. His actions ended many innocent lives, and while his spirit may be absolved now, we remember only his life and the tragedy it wrought.
He seemed truly remorseful for his actions.
Perhaps he was. Perhaps we were to accept his remorse. This would not bring my family back. Let us not dwell on his wicked actions any more than we must.
Very well.
Yep. Let's get a selling. That's the last thing in the catalog, huh? New material. Okay. Switch to buy mode.
Your transaction.
Whoop. Okay. We can go over to the right. Oh, not these things again. Nice. Alright. Zappy zappy. Ah! Oh, hang on. I didn't re-equip my items, did I? Oops. Right. Ah! Ow. What? Ooh. What was that?
Yeah, take that, Mimi.
Don't hold back, Fidget.
Double jump. Press air. Well, hey, okay, I see. We've got some wings or something. Oh. Aha, that might explain how to do some of the other things, like. I remember there's some jumps we couldn't make. I like this one, I think. Oh, yeah. Neat. Aha. Whoa! As well as treasure, the circles obviously mean keys as well. So, okay. Okay, so we need to go up. Right, up. Okay, we've got some chests here. Ah! YBBA. I'm singing the damn things again, aren't I? XYAX. Is there another broken, huh? What's that do? Ooh, plus 8. This one is plus 8. Plus 4, plus 14, plus 2, times 2, plus 12. That's actually a lot better. Attack. I'll do that one so it gets my XP going still. Let me gold. Gold's not a problem at the moment.
Sorry, Dust. I don't think you're double jumping over that. Stupid avalanches ruin everything. Go ahead, name me one good thing an avalanche has ever done.
Well, now that you mention it, this might be a crazy idea, but maybe we can clear some of the snow off of that mountainside.
You mean, make another avalanche?
That's the idea, yes.
You're crazy. I love it.
Really? Do I need to be the voice of caution here? Need I explain how creating an avalanche puts us all in danger?
Your sword.
It's really the only way, Aura.
Yeah, Aura, it really is. Is it?
It is.
Very well. Let's do this thing!
Dust to dust. The path north is being blocked by a massive wall of snow. Find a way through. Uh-oh.
Well, that did something.
It sure did. You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking we find another one.
Huh?
That obviously wasn't enough. We need to break more pillars.
Fidget, I think the bitter cold is creating lapses in your judgment.
That is ridiculous. I'm perfectly.
Bless you. Okay. Uh oh.
Dust, Be careful. Watch overhead. The snow is not the only thing you are shaking loose.
Ouch. Here we go, run! Or walk slightly fast. Zappy zappy! And again, we leveled up. Neato.
Not enough. We'll need to find more if we're going to clear away that snow.
We really should get you someplace warm, Fidget. I think you're coming down with something.
Never!
Woo. Cool. How many keys have we got now? 10. Okay. Oh. Oof. Damn it. That bastard. Ring of patience. Ah. Ooh. Ah. Rubbish. Right, let's try this again. Going up. Oof. There we go. Ah, son of a bitch. Dancing platform. Woo-hoo-hoo. No. Oh. Must be time for another skill at some sooner or later.
Ah, hello again.
Got anything he's cataloging? Yes.
Your trans. Watch.
Actually, is there anything new that they've got? Because we're getting new beings and things. No. Doesn't look like it.
Your trans. What?
Uh oh, these things again. Nice. Woohoo.
That is a lovely singing voice.
Stop, Fidget. Just stop.
Oh, I think I'm coming down with something.
Yes, Fidget. We figured that out on our own. Come, Dust. Let us continue.
Another level. Here we go. A, X, Y, B. How easy is it that way? How easy are you supposed to make it? B. Trying to rhyme, sorry.
Wow! That definitely did something. Come on, let's get back to the surface.
Be careful, Dust. I sense a powerful presence has been stirred by your actions.
The Abominable Snowman.
Let's not keep it waiting then.
Go on down. There we go.
Clear. Onward and upward.
I knew that this was a bad idea.
Ah! Whoops. There's a key sorted out, but now I'm gonna make my way back. All that for key, huh? So we're gonna go through the avalanches again. Great. Thank you. bet the chest is down there. Let's go find out, shall we? Got the key. We go. Again, I forgot about that. Ah! Okay. Ooh, this thing again. Ah! Gotcha. Ooh. Yep. Okay. That was a close one. No, I can't parry that. Well, I probably can if I do actually have the button down. It's over there. Ah! Very clever. Thank you. Another level! Things. Okay, here we go. There we go. Or skill gems available. Oh, okay. No, not this kind of crap again. Had enough of this from Rayman Legends. Or was it Origins? I can't remember. Back, doesn't it? Ah. Oops. Aha, there's a key down there. Well, key up there, I should say. Okay. Ah! Guy again. Whoa. Ah, fuck. This storm is really ripping things out here. Woo! Keeps forcing me back. There we go. Boom.
Ah.
Since you seem to be following me everywhere, no wonder I'm going to return.
Your trans. Thank you.
Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Blah.
Before that day. Look, up ahead! A village!
All the way up here? Do you think it's that Moonblood camp Kane was talking about?
No, it's something else. It's... enough talking. Let's get up there.
Could we find about to find something out?
Halt!
Uh-oh. That's the guy from what? With the Sonic and Hedgehog armor.
Impossible! Cassius!
What did you call me? Who are you? What are you doing in this place?
You were dead! No, this is not possible. I don't know what demon you are, but you will not step any closer! Kill this thing!
No!
Why destroy such a peaceful place? We didn't want any of this.
We?
Gust, what are you talking about? And who is Cassius? That's not...
It's not my name. I'd remember it. I'd know it when I heard it.
Something tells me we're about to find out a big important part of Dust.
Looks like this place has been destroyed for quite some time.
A year, actually.
Huh? How do you know that?
This was a Ginger's village. I was here 1 year ago. According to Fuse, according to Ginger, I helped murder everyone in this village.
Oh, Dust.
But I don't remember any of it. I remember this place, but it feels like it's been more than a year. Aura, what does it mean?
It only means that things are not as they seem.
Explore the village further, Dust. Let us see what secrets it hides.
Ooh.
This house.
Do you remember something, Dust?
This is impossible.
No, it's a house. Quite possible.
Dust?
How?
Do you see now?
But how, Aura? I don't understand.
What?
The answers lie above, Dust.
Above? Okay. Ooh, full-blown cutscene.
She was sleeping right here, on the night I came to say goodbye. But I hesitated. I didn't want to wake her. Didn't want her to worry about me. She couldn't know what I was about to do.
Dust, what are you saying?
She couldn't know that I was about to go avenge our parents.
The hat.
You're...
Hat to be removed.
But how? What's going on here?
I remember now. But how? How can I have helped destroy this village, but be a victim of that same act? That's impossible.
Only impossible for a creature with a single soul.
Ginger.
Those eyes. I know those eyes.
Aha.
So, Mithrarin, you finally see the truth.
Who are you?
I am Elder Greyeyes, leader of the Moonblood people. Well, what's left of them, that is.
What did you mean just then, that I can finally see the truth? What do you know about me?
His eyes, Elder. They're Jin's eyes.
They do look remarkably similar to your brother's, yes. That is because his soul lives on within Dust.
What?
However, to suit our needs, we required two souls. The soul of innocence is a noble thing, but without skill, without power, Dust would have been struck down just as easily as your brother was on that fated day.
No.
So we combined your brother's soul with that of his murderer, the royal assassin known as Cassius. They perished at the same time, forever entwined. Never before had I heard of such an event.
Dun dun dun.
You murderer! My parents did nothing wrong! You have been deceived, little one. Your parents turned against their king. An act of pure treason. What resistance there was led by your family alone. You destroyed my village! Murdered my friends and family! You will not survive this day!
Yeah, little dagger versus sword. Yeah, good idea.
One as young as you, child. But you have forced my hand.
A grave injustice was done that day. Cassius murdered a defenseless djinn, but his pride and arrogance proved to be his undoing.
But how? How can this thing be my brother?
It's not possible. I couldn't even remember you when we met.
You are Jin, yes. But you are also Cassius. Two souls, forever at odds. One of innocence, one of power. Together you form the one we call Mithrarin, he who is born of the dust.
I never knew what happened. Jin just disappeared one night. I had always hoped he would turn up alive someday. That he would come back. But could you really be him?
Ginger, I don't know. I don't know.
Now, Dust, I imagine you have many questions. Please, do not hesitate to ask them.
Nope, I have no more questions. Let's go on. Okay, go on then.
Who, or I guess, what am I?
You were what my people called Sen Mithrarin, He who is born of the dust, created from the essence of the life thread itself. You see, my people have been on the verge of extinction for a great many years. General Gaius planned to eradicate us once and for all. And while our warriors are proud and strong, what chance would we have against such a powerful foe? To defeat General Gaius and save our people, we would need a warrior capable of standing against an entire army. This warrior would also need to be pure of heart, incorruptible.
So that's why you picked Cassius and Jin. Just like you said, opposites.
Exactly. Cassius is one of the greatest warriors this world has ever seen. And Jin's purity of heart would help guide our warrior to save our kind. From their fallen souls, you were born. Born to save us. To save this world.
Makes sense, you know.
Why did I only remember now? I didn't even recognize Ginger when I met her.
You may possess the souls of two separate beings, but your body and mind are your own. You were created to save this world, so we felt giving you memories of either soul would simply distract you from the task at hand.
I had no idea who I was, what my purpose was.
You say that, but in all cases you did exactly what we intended you to do. You saved complete strangers outside of Aurora Village. You stopped our wayward brother Fuse from destroying all that we sought to save. You saved Mudpot and brought the waters of life back into this land. You purged a demonic rage from this land and even helped two old souls find peace once more. You may not have known your purpose, but that did not stop you from fulfilling it.
And now I'm here.
Yes. Now you are here, and we can finish this fight once and for all.
So who is Fuse?
Who is Fuse? He said he was a Moonblood, but he looks nothing like you.
Fuse. He was once a fine warrior, and a close friend of Ginger's family. He would help transport goods between this village and our camp.
After the village was destroyed, I guess he lost his mind.
He was horribly disfigured after the attack. The only way he could survive was in a special suit of magical armor that I helped to construct. He demanded we attack General Gaius right away, but I would not hear any of it. He would have killed us all in the name of vengeance. We would not have stood a chance. When I refused to send our warriors into battle, he called me a coward and vowed that he would destroy Gaius with or without my help. I fear the very armor we made to save his life had corrupted his mind and body beyond repair.
Poor guy. If only we could have gone through to him somehow.
No, you're right to kill him. If he had remained alive, there's no telling what damage he could have done.
Ginger is right. Fuse was beyond saving. For all our sakes, I hope the same is not true of the world he sought to protect.
So come on then, why a talking sword?
How does the Blade of Ara fit into all this? What is it, exactly?
It is one of the five Blades of Elysium. Ancient weapons forged when our kind were many, and the way of the Flameless Light was commonplace.
Wait. What the heck is the way of the Flameless Light?
A path we Moonbloods continue to follow. It is a way of living, a way of thought, that allows us to make use of a power both old and great. Magic without magic.
I am so confused.
Yep.
Surely, as Nimbat Sword Guardian, you've studied the ancient doctrines. You must know, in the event that the sword is summoned by its rightful owner, you are obligated to follow.
I may have skipped over that chapter?
You haven't answered my question.
The Blades of Elysium were created to guide their sword-bearer's dust. I was summoned to your side to ensure a balance was maintained between the souls within you.
Ah, my old friend. It is good to hear your voice once more.
It has been a long time, Master.
Wait just a second. How can you possibly know each other? My clan's been keeping the sword hidden for over 200 years.
Master Grey Eyes has lived for a very long time, Fidget. Longer than any of you.
So you were sent to keep an eye on me?
To help you reach your true potential. Nothing more.
Okay, let's get on with it then.
I have no more questions. What now?
You must join us in the Moonblood Camp to the north in the Everdawn Basin.
That isn't anywhere near the Everdawn volcanoes, is it?
They are one and the same, yes.
Well, that's fantastic.
Yeah.
Volcanoes?
Indeed. What a better place to hide than in the most volatile land in all the kingdom.
Oh, I know. How about a peaceful meadow? Or a quiet forest? Or someplace that doesn't explode every 10 minutes?
Dust, your friend seems awfully tense.
No, I'm fine. Come on, let's go to the Blowy Up Mountains. Really, I'm serious.
Fidget, you need to have more faith in me.
I like Fidget.
I'll have faith in you when you have faith in yourself. How about it, huh? Who are you, really?
I am the soul of an innocent tempered with justice. I am Jin. I am a soul of power tempered with vengeance. I am Cassius. Well, neither of those are really, are we? I mean, it's quite obvious based on things that we're both of those. So we are Dust, aren't we?
You see? You still haven't figured it out yet! Lizard guy tells you right to your face, and you still don't know!
Fidget, please calm down. You mustn't test your friend like this.
If I'm gonna follow you to the literal end of this world, I need to know who I'm following. And why.
I understand, Fidget. You're right. I can't ask you to follow me.
But I can. Fidget, you have stood by Dust's side for this entire journey. You have watched him save this world. How can you continue to doubt?
I just don't get it. It doesn't matter who he thinks he is. He's Dust. That's who he is. That's who I know.
Fidget, please. I can't do this without you.
Can you repeat that?
I said, I can't do this without you.
I'm sorry, nobody's ever said that to me before.
And it won't be the last time, I assure you.
Are you ready, Mithrarin?
I am.
Then we will meet you in the Everdawn Basin.
Goodbye, Dust. We'll see you there.
Sounds like the endgame to me. Save up.